So VPNs, or virtual private networks, have been in the news a lot recently. So you may be wondering what it is, how it works, and whether or not you should be using one. So let's take a look at what they are and what they get for you. And then we'll look tomorrow at an example of using one on your Mac. So here's what happens when you're using the internet with no Wi-Fi security and you're not using websites that are secure. No HTTPS or secure socket layer connection. So a typical website that doesn't have high security, and you're not using VPN. You're trying to send characters to the website and they're sent pretty much in the clear. You send ABC from your computer. It goes to your Wi-Fi router as ABC. It goes from there to your ISP, your cable modem provider, your DSL provider, whatever it is, as ABC. Then from there all the way to the website or server that you're using as ABC. It's all in the clear. Anybody intercepting any of that to record it, to log it, to spy on you, anything, will just see exactly what it is that you sent or received from the website. Now, if you have Wi-Fi security, which is typical for most people, you have a password set on your Wi-Fi or using a secure Wi-Fi server in some public place, then things are actually encrypted from your computer or device to the Wi-Fi network. But from there on, it could be in the clear, depending upon you know, if there's any security from the website end. But if there's no security on the website, no HTTPS, or there's no VPN, then everything's set in the clear. And anybody at the ISP level, for instance, or between your ISP and the site can see what's going on. So how about if there's HTTPS? You're on a site like, say, your bank or Amazon or Facebook or any site where you see that it's secure. There's a little lock up in the address bar. That means it's secure, and anything between you and the website is going to be encrypted. Basically, when you start using the website, encryption begins between your device and the site, and what you're sending, the ABC in my example here, is what is going to arrive at the other end, but it's encrypted everywhere in between. So that's really nice, and it provides a great level of security, although not complete security, as we'll soon see. Now here's a VPN. So what a VPN does is it creates a secure connection between you, your device, and the VPN, which is something that's between your ISP and the website you're visiting. So it secures everything they're sending between you and the Wi-Fi router, the Wi-Fi router and your ISP, and the ISP and the VPN. As long as you trust the VPN, which of course is the whole idea of having a VPN, is having something you can trust, then the only place where it may be unencrypted if there's no use of a secure website is between the VPN and the site itself. But your ISP is out of the loop. They can't know what it is that you're sending back and forth to the website. So this is a really nice secure way to handle internet. And it doesn't matter whether or not the Wi-Fi is encrypted, because you are encrypting everything between you and the VPN. So this is a great way to not worry about Wi-Fi security, and it's a great way to prevent your ISP from logging what you're doing and knowing where you've been and what you've sent back and forth. Now, what about HTTPS? Well, as I showed before, that seemed to provide a more complete solution because it secured everything from the website all the way to you. However, it's only securing your data. Your ISP still knows where you're going, because you're typing in, say, you know, Facebook.com, and your ISP knows that you're contacting Facebook.com. It just doesn't know what you're sending. So between your ISP and the server that you're visiting, it knows where you're going. And if that's a concern for you, having that logged, knowing what website you're going to, that you use Gmail for your email, that you use a certain bank for your banking, that kind of stuff is still available. It's just the data that's encrypted. However, with VPN, it doesn't know where you're going as well as what you're sending. So it's a complete secure connection past your ISP. So it provides more security as far as encrypting everything that you're doing. It's just basically encrypted data being sent between you and your VPN.
Thank you.